This time-lapse video covers a time period of 4 hours. The iced water starts at a temperature of 0 degrees Celsius. The temperature starts to rise slowly. The icy water is stirred periodically. You will notice that the temperature drops back to around 0 degrees Celsius after stirring. It never rises above 5 degrees Celsius. Until all of the ice is melted. After that point, stirring the water has no effect on the temperature. Eventually it reaches room temperature.